Hello buddy, I am Cameron Gaming and welcome to Prince of the Mid 2016 and welcome to Festival Prince. And this is a bit of a DLC showcase for the VR Boot Camp released next week. I'll put it in the text on. So what do you get? Well, it just as far as I can tell, and a few remodels. I'm not sure about the War 3, the 1-5, I'm also not sure about the 31, there is. But definitely the 37 and the Delta give another big guitar top. So let's get on with it. What do you get? You get a cost 37. You get a class 03 shunter. You get a class 105 with Right, let's get on with the review again. Right, so, cab comparisons. So I'm going to take 90 screenshots of, I'm going to take 8 screenshots of, this car. As you can see, the front looks a bit different. I think they've changed the position of the lights. Maybe. Possibly. Yeah, they've run this one right. Yeah, they're running the second. Yeah, I mean, they've got higher resolution. Regna. Yeah, yes, they are not correct. Right. So the lights are looking different. Outside looks better. Oh wow! Really? So they've done quite nice bit of reading of them. Yeah. Oh, it's quite nice. So I'm gonna take a couple screenshots we have in this train and fucking a hell. Yeah, this sucks. I mean, but it doesn't have a really big thing. I want this just for the O3. Like, I didn't really care about the rest of it. I just want the O3 on the O3. But there are points. So, yeah. Now, the O3 has wheels. I do not like wheels. So let's have a look. Stop, please. Oops. These, please. Um 105. 105, 105.
Get the words right.
So this one, but the original one was as well, so sorry, but it is. We'll have a bit of a drive, that's it. Right, 25 again, that's a bit of a boost. I will be doing scenarios in these. 34. Given the benefit of the doubt that this model's like don't think. I mean, okay, I'll give the benefit of the doubt that I expect the AI will be good. Rather than the 101s. Right, let's go to the Greg Reistberg. I should probably have, oh yeah, that's one thing I... Yeah, you're going to... I mean, granted, I am. This is a pretty long scenario. I don't think that was a good one. We're on the left and back. Yeah, we should do that. So, top ones. Right, let's go. Let's go there. 40. I think it starts with cocktail. See, cocktail. I don't know if I can put it on. Someone do tell me. We're just gonna stop in the castle. Okay. that it was rusty with glass when it was being back. So this is the one you can see. And this is the view everyone wants. Put it to 1-1. It's falling away. Yeah, that's kind of a little bit. Let's just, you know, back off a bit. Pay attention to that. Go down the yellow. Ah! That means we're not playing in the platform. This might be a push control. Are you sure that should be green? Are you sure it shouldn't be somebody else? That was more so. Oh well. Let's just put the first in the wall of the power. Look! Oh, that right on me. Balance! Darlington, like London, but close. Right, I have to pay attention to the fact that I'm coming to the next platform, and it's a really good set. I mean, it's not necessary that I'm in the temple. Okay, so the platform decided to merge with this train. That's a bit interesting. But, I'm definitely gonna hit these buttons. Like, and by that I mean I am gonna hit these buttons. I am not gonna hit these buttons. That's enough, isn't it? Stop, please. Stop! Stop! Okay. Right. There we go! So here we are at Newcastle. So this is the BR Blue Pack. Let's just set this up. Down. And that's different. And then we just wait for the doors to close. Would have been nice if these doors were opened. There we go. You press B to reset the alarm. But yeah, it would be nice if you were looking back and the doors open. I'm gonna check the... Oh, come on! Oh, that would have been so nice to have them open in the passenger view and in this view. But anyway, that was the BR Blue Pack. Thank you very much for watching. If you did enjoy it, then please do not forget to like and comment. And I'm gonna blow my nose.
Yeah, I called the scenario J. Deal with it.